Thank you very much for joining us. We're Milton Man Gogh, live on the radio on 4ZZZ, on right here, right now. Thanks for listening in. That was the single off our debut album, Stress to Impress, and it's called Fork in a World of Soup. It was written by our very own Zach Sakruski on the bass. And that was written, in his words, about a feeling that you get when you're striving to get somewhere and no matter what you do, you just can't get there. Just like the soup flowing over the grooves in the fork. It's not a very nutritious meal. We're going to continue now with another track off the album, one that I wrote called Unexpected Virtues. We'll let Zach kick this one off.
Thank you.
and that was Unexpected Virtues. We are Milton Man Gogh on the radio 4ZZZ on Right Here, Right Now. And we're here not only just to play, but we're going to be promoting our album, which we've just been touring over the past couple of weeks. We've actually just arrived home from a really long road trip all the way down to Melbourne, Adelaide, Sydney. So in the last week, we've done over 60 hours of driving. Well, I say we, Ben and Zach, have done over 60 hours of driving while I've sat idly in the back seat doing not much at all. I lost my license not too long before the trip, so that made it a bit difficult for them, but they smashed it and we made it through alive, got back last night. And we're almost finished with tour now, but we've got two more shows actually, but a big one, the hometown show tomorrow night in Brisbane. At the Dubop Jazz Bar in on Edward Street in the city. It's $10 if you book online, so please go onto, I think it's dubop.com.au probably, or just Google it, that's probably the best way to do it, and go on and buy a ticket and come along. It's going to be a pretty wild show, something that is going to be pretty unusual for a normal Dubop gig, so we're really excited to be there and try and make it a good one, and really finish off the tour in style. And then our last show is going to be at the Bison Bar up in Nambour on Saturday afternoon, which is also going to be a really lovely gig. So if there's any listeners up in Nambour, up Sunny Coast, or even people in Brisbane who want to come up and check us out at Sunny Coast, go on the Bison Bar website, and it's all the information for that there as well. Also, you can go into the Facebook and the Instagrams and check it all out, and all the details will be there as well. We're going to play one more song for our set here on 4ZZZ, Right Here, Right Now. And this one is actually not off the album. We're going to premiere something brand new. This is a new work by our drummer Ben Shannon, and it's called Do Rocks. Thank you very much for having us on the radio. We are Milton Man Gogh. We'll be right back.
Woo!